December 4th marks Dear Evan Hansen's first year anniversary on The Great White Way. We caught up with show standout Laura Dreyfus in her cozy, cool dressing room to look back at what it was like to spend the past year on Broadway in one of the hottest tickets in town.
On December 4th, Dear Evan Hansen will have been open for exactly 1 year, which is crazy. I remember auditioning for the workshop, and I had read the script, and I just knew from the writing that this was something that I could really appreciate, and it resonated with me as a person. It was just like a dream come true project to be a part of from day one. I think a year into this process, being on Broadway, I've learned just like how much this show reaches people.
After premiering at Arena Stage in Washington, D.C., Dear Evan Hansen had its off-Broadway bow at Second Stage Theater on March 26, 2016. From that first New York opening night, critics and audiences knew that this show was something special.
I think one of the most memorable moments was actually our opening night at Second Stage. We were bowing at the end of the show. We left the stage to go up to our dressing rooms, and at least 3 minutes had gone by, like solid minutes. So people were still on their feet clapping, waiting for us. They wouldn't stop until we came back down and gave another encore bow. It was just like a really cool, amazing feeling to realize that like there was just so much love coming at us, and we were all just crying because we were so moved by it. Ben Platt and I met I think it was day one of rehearsal, actually, for the workshop, and we just instantly connected. We both really cared about this project and about these characters, and so that was an easy way for us to really bond, and then spending so much time together in D.C. just really formed our friendship, which was really amazing. When Noah Galvin started, we had maybe 3 or 4 rehearsals with him, just him and I and Michael Greif in a studio. And that was really cool because it was just, he is his own person and he completely took the role on and made it his own. And that was so exciting to me as an actor because you can just rediscover things with them. And he's so incredibly talented and aware of who this character is, but it's so his own and it's so specific to him. And so that's been really exciting. I hope for the future that this show just reaches more people. I think it's a really important story, and I think that it's shedding light on a lot of topics that most people are afraid to talk about. And I think that that's the biggest takeaway that people get from this, is knowing that, oh, they're not alone, and that they can talk to people about things that felt scary to talk about. And just teaching empathy and how to feel for another person. So I really hope that the show continues. I hope that the tour reaches more people. I just want the story to get out.